Is everybody having a good time so far? Let's hear it. I just wanted to come up and talk about this band for a real quick second, then you're going to get to hear them play. I'm Anthony with Six, man. We're so fortunate to have you guys here on this vacation with us. I met these four guys, these five guys.
Don't make us cry, please.
Daydream 11, and also all the way from Brazil. And I met another great group of guys that you're going to hear after them called No Reflection, all the way from Israel. These guys practiced their songs, they packed their gear, they got what they were gonna wear, they got their set list, but they fucked up one thing. They didn't have all the right things to make sure they could get on the ship. It was the right thing, it just took them a little bit of a hiccup. They spent 5 hours in the port waiting to get on the ship. They were the last 9 guys on this ship. They worked too hard for you not to hear what you're about to hear. So, Six Man's motto is live loud. I want you to be as loud as you possibly can from a band all the way from Brazil that you might have never heard. They're called Daydream 11 and they're gonna melt your fucking faces right now.
Two things. I need you all to come closer, please. We didn't come all the way from Brazil to see you that far. And we made a promise to each other's band that we were gonna do the best concerts of our lives.
Yeah.
And it starts now. Yeah! Thank you.